I don't know what I find more disturbing. The fact that there's a ship lodged in that building, or that there's still a ship lodged in that building.